The Today Show is interested in some of the technology that Jane and Tabor are working on. Jane, of course, a Biospherian, and Tabor a Biospherian as well. They were in with a two-year group. And Jane and Tabor have a company that they've created in Tucson, which to me is an incredible technology. They want to bring in people to 100,000 feet elevation on a balloon inside of a capsule, and then drop the capsule on a glider so that they can see the Earth for a bit.
It was really a unique opportunity for them to use the backdrop of Biosphere 2 to explain and talk about their original intents with this facility, how one of its key points was better understanding Earth systems for potential space travel, but also to have the folks with the Today Show, a nationally recognized syndicated show featuring their new company worldview, but also featuring Biosphere 2.
Well, if you look at the College of Science in general, it has research that is just unique and incredible, from the Tree Ring Lab, which we invented, to the Mirror Lab, which is amazing, to the Large Binocular Telescope, which is the biggest telescope around. And the Biosphere just fits that kind of research, being the biggest apparatus in the world that can do environmental research.
Most of the laboratory or field sites that the faculty at the university are involved with or working in are not open to the public, but we're open every day where the folks can come through and learn obviously a little bit about the history, but they'll learn about the science that we're doing and how it's integrated and how it affects their everyday life.
All our research has to do with interdisciplinary research, grand challenges in science that deal with the environment. We never settle in the kind of research we do. And furthermore, it allows for the interdisciplinarity that the University of Arizona is so well known for.